Now crews battling a wildfire in southern Colorado has 229 people evacuated the entire town of Boone. We know of no homes lost right now, or yet we haven't learned yet how it started. Boone is east of Pueblo. The fire is called the Double Fork Wildfire, and it's 450 acres. Wind gust of